If you live in Mitchell, Ontario, then you probably know about the bridge currently being constructed in the northwest corner of the town. McLean Taylor began construction in June of 2019, and they are on track for completion of the project by November of 2020. We caught up with Mike Dope, a representative from McLean Taylor, to talk about everything involved in the planning and building of a new bridge.
Starting even before we were involved, there were a lot of engineering effort put into it. And then when it comes time to the construction, we have our excavator operators rerouting storm sewers and installing new pipes, pile driving equipment and crane operators, welders, carpenters and laborers to install the concrete forms and place the rebar, waterproofing to go on the deck. And then we get into the shaping of the site works and landscaping and ready for traffic, hopefully late this year.
Construction can be a very broad term, and many of us might not be familiar with just how many jobs and the skilled laborers needed to perform those jobs are required on a large-scale construction site.
There's a lot of projects where we will need carpenters, we will need fabricators for structural steel, we'll need iron workers for placing rebar. Equipment operators are always in demand when we have a lot of heavy lifting, a lot of hoisting, whether it be a crane or an excavator or bulldozer operator. We need employees with a very broad-based skill set that are willing to learn new skills, not just be pigeonholed into one specific trade. Having the desire to learn different things and learn how to do different things is important.
Through programs like SHSM, Specialist High Skills Major Program, OYAP, the Ontario Youth Apprenticeship Program, and 2 and 4 credit co-op programs, AMDSB offers students the opportunity to be exposed to a variety of high-value and in-demand trades that can lead to gainful employment and a rewarding career.
We're looking for good attitude, eagerness to learn, eagerness to be a team player. If you have those assets, we can teach you a whole lot of things. When you arrive with McLean Taylor, you may start as a laborer, but the sky's the limit. We want our people to excel, because when they excel, us as a company excel, and it's so, so important.
Partnerships like these equally benefit everyone involved. Students benefit from gaining valuable experience. A company like McLean Taylor benefits by exposing students to the trades and possibly filling future positions when students enter the workforce. And the municipality of West Perth benefits by investing in the sustained growth of their economy.
To be able to say, you know, in 20 years' time that, hey, I built that bridge, I was part of that building, and to be able to tell your kids that is pretty phenomenal. It's a great feeling. A lot of people may not think of it immediately, but these are a very stable, very valuable career, and very rewarding.